I miss Snow and I miss skiing, but I think in terms of mobilization, if you look at the program, we have practically assembled the same high level of and also amount of global decision makers from politics, business, and civil society as we usually do in Davos. It will be different. And of course, a virtual meeting may have the same impact, but it will lack the emotional dimension. And that's the reason why we foresee to come together for the first global in-person summit again in Singapore end of May.